Get a move on here, so we're doing good on hearts. Okay, so first things first, I'm gonna go ahead and buy a bomb. Finally buy some bombs here, so set to the bomb shop. Oh, whoops, did not mean to talk to that guy. It's our turn, Repam. No. I'm good. Yeah, actually, the Gorons that are here can actually launch me up to, you know, whatever they're standing near. So, I'm actually going to use this guy, but not yet. Not just yet. Got to take care of a few things first before I do that. Alright, so Barnes Bombs. Go ahead and buy some bombs here.
Oh.
Yeah, pretty soon he's gonna have another type of bomb that we're gonna end up buying when we come back here again. But he doesn't have it available at the moment, but don't need it right now, so yeah, let's just get the regular ones here. Oh, right. Yeah, I gotta buy a bomb bag. Thankfully I got plenty of rupees. Keep wanting to say coins. But you guys know what I mean. Oh yeah, that's right, I actually forgot about this too. You can combine the bombs and arrows to make bomb arrows. So we're actually gonna be doing that in just a bit here. Going to be using that. Actually, you know what? Let me go ahead and head up here. Well, first of all, let me... No, actually, no, wait, I don't need the bomb arrows yet. Actually, we're gonna do something to get a piece of heart here. Yeah, I need to go to the roof to be able to get to the place that I need to go to. There we go. Nope. Did the same thing the first time. Alright, so let's see. We gotta go up on that tower up there. So let's get moving here. I seriously wonder whose house was that down there. I guess there's a sign right there, I don't know. I guess it'll probably say whose house that was. Gonna get some rupees here. Alright, I'm not gonna talk to that guy yet. Actually, I don't think I need... Well, I mean, he can actually launch me up there on top of this place, but... Or not to the top, but close to the top. But, I think I should be able to get up there... like through in here as well. I actually want to break these pots first. Get some rupees. There we go. Okay. Wait. Wait a minute. I remember last time I got more than that. Huh. Alright. Oh! I should have came up here. What's in here? Oh, wow. I seriously did. I didn't come up here last time. I just, I used the Goron that was outside. Oh, holy crap. Wish I would have known about that. But yeah, the Goron would have launched me up here where I'm at, so... Yeah. I guess it's good that I actually checked up here this time. Well, inside the place. Okay, so let's go ahead and talk to... I think his name is Talo, I believe. Yep, a bow. That's exactly what we're gonna use right now. Sure. I'm only doing this for the peace of heart. Oh, Milo. Oh my god. The little monster's down there. Ah! Jesus. I'll show you. I'll show you right now how to use a bow. Well, let's see. Let's see if I can get all these shots or targets in one go. Well, I mean, I did the first time, but the last shot wasn't a target. It was just the wooden pole, I guess. Alright, so let's go ahead and shoot this target here. Alright, let's get that one next. Of course. Oh! Come on! I didn't miss that one the first time. Well, yeah, I didn't miss that target the first time. It's this next one that I actually missed about two times, and then eventually the third time I got it, so... Maybe I'll get it this time with the first try? I doubt it. Oh, this motion control's kind of messing me up. Oh! Oh, you gotta be kidding me! I thought I was gonna get it! Alright. Boom! Nice. I hit it! I hit it! Guess you have a little bit of skill when you concentrate. Yeah. Alright. Should be getting a piece of heart out of that. There we go. And we only need one more, but actually we're about to get two more. Two more piece of heart. Actually, three more. Yeah, we're gonna get three more. There's actually two in this place, but... yeah, there's another one once we go, you know, back to Hyrule Field, so... Let me get that in a second here. Oh, just hoping for some rupees. Actually, I want to go in here first and buy something else that I may use later on. Another item that Mallow got. The Mallow Mart. The Hawkeye. This eyewear allows you to see distant objects as if with the eyes of a hawk. Sure. Why not? So yeah, I believe I can use this when, with the hero's bow. I can see from far away and be able to shoot, so. Yep. And also another thing as well, I think with that piece of heart that I just got, I think if I would have used the Hawkeye, I wouldn't have been able to get the piece of heart, I believe, from what I can remember. Or actually, it's either that or the mask wasn't available yet. Until I did that, you know, the little mini game, I guess, we did, or whatever that was. Alright, let's see. Let's get another piece of heart here. So let me go into my items. And, okay, I guess I gotta do this. There we go. Let's blow this up. So there's one. Let me go ahead and get that with the Gale Boomerang. That's mine. We go, five pieces. We're good to go. But we're still not done yet. Let me just equip the regular bombs because I don't want to waste any arrows on this. And okay, now I just wanted to unequip the bombs, but hopefully I don't accidentally press Y, you know, when I'm trying to press something else. Yes, that's right. Alright, there's gonna be another piece of heart over here. Right down there in that chest. So let's go ahead and get that. There we go. Alright, so I guess now at this point we can actually, we can get out of here. But we're gonna be coming back here later, so, yeah. Right after we do what we gotta do, we gotta come back here later and get something that's gonna be, it's gonna be very important to be able to get to the next dungeon. Or temple, I guess, in this case. Alright, so let's get Epona and let's go! Maybe I should equip the bow and arrow. Let's see if I can do that real quick. There we go, just in case. Just in case if I need that. Or actually, no, wait, I'm gonna need the bombs right now. Yeah, because we're about to get another piece of heart here, so. Yeah, I'm gonna need the bombs, actually. Switch over. Just gotta get off right over here. Oh, right. Forgot about this guy. Got two letters. I forget what they are. I think one of them is for the bomb shop, but I don't remember the other one though. I'll check it out right now. Okay, let's see what we got here. Kakariko goods. Kakariko goods. That wasn't the shop that I went to, is it? I'll have to check that out later. And yeah, the bomb shop. Alright, so. Yeah, because I don't think Kakariko Goods is the name of No, it's Malo's Mart. Kakariko Goods. I don't think that's. Yeah, I'll have to check on that later. I'm not sure. Alright, so yeah. Gonna blow this up and gonna head up here to get another piece of art. Alright. Hopefully I don't fall off and have to come back up here again. I kind of missed that little running ability that Link got in Skyward Sword, but of course Skyward Sword came out after this game, so yeah, of course this game didn't have it, but it would have been nice if they would have added something like that to this game. Or the Pegasus Boots, so we could run a little bit faster. Nah, but it's not too bad. Oh, that's right, hold on. Almost messed up here. Wait, hold on a second. Wait, really? I have to unequip this or something? No. That's odd. Okay, so I guess I'll just replace them. So I have to like drag the bomb to the to where it says ZL on the gamepad, and or on the gamepad screen, I mean, because I got the items window up on the gamepad. So yeah, there's a section for ZL, and if I drag the bomb onto it, then I can equip the. I can equip the bombs and arrows together, but for some reason, if I drag the just the bow and arrows to that little section, the ZL section, then I can't combine them with the bombs for some reason. It's got to be the bombs that I drag into ZL to be able to combine them. All right, there we go. Three more to go. I think I should be able to get one more, I believe. Well, before. Before we go to the next temple, I guess. I should be able to get one more piece of heart. Alright, so let's get a move on here. Gotta cross Elden Bridge. I think we get into another battle, though. Or, no, wait, no, this isn't the bridge that I'm thinking of. Oh, there he's there. Oh, wait! I'm gonna have to use some, There you go. Damn it! Don't miss! Are you kidding me? It's a waste of arrows there. Now, I'm definitely gonna need these arrows for a certain part. Alright, let's put the bombs back. I gotta blow this up. Oh wait, it's actually right here, I think, where we have a little battle. Yeah, let me put that down. Alright, we still got a good couple arrows. Yeah, during my first run, I was just wasting those arrows away, just shooting at them with the bombs. Oh. Oh, I see. So that's why it looks like that in Smash Brothers. I'm just kidding. Okay. I mean, I guess I could go back and fight him. Yeah, actually, let me fight him, because, yeah, because I think that should bring back that piece of the bridge, I believe, or either that or it'll unlock the portal, or both. Same rules apply, though. I gotta defeat all three of them. One shot. What the hell? Come on, come on, come on. Nice. Yeah, I did not want them hitting me at all. So does the bridge come back? Oh, wait. So it stays like that? Oh, yeah, it stays like that, I guess. Huh. Did we eventually bring that back? I don't remember. I can't remember. Maybe it's just for the portal, I guess. Alright, but we don't need to worry about that. We gotta keep going here. Gotta go to that little flag on the map there. You guys can barely see that. I'm not gonna bother with these. Oh, holy crap. Yeah, I don't think Epona can fall off anyway. Hold on a second, I gotta cross that bridge. Turn around. No, no, no! Hurry up! Get a move on before they hit me. Ah. Oh my god! Oh, please, do not get hit. Just want to avoid getting hit here. Alright. Man. Alright, time to go back to the Twilight Realm. Yeah, I guess. I will survive. Alright, let's head inside. Yes! Yeah, or is it really the last you'll see? Okay, here we go. So there's gotta be there's a new scent that we're gonna smell, I guess. Yeah, here we go. It's gonna help us find somebody. Alright, let's go ahead and have a sniff. Got no choice. I know where she's at anyway, but yeah, I mean, I don't know. I don't think we're gonna need the youth scent anymore, so yeah, might as well get it. But yeah, I wonder though if I were to just like not get the scent, the new scent, and I just go exactly where she's at, I wonder if it'll like still trigger the, you know, if it'll still advance the game, I mean. Wonder if that would still happen. Cause yeah, like I said, I know where she's at, but Yeah, just in case. Don't have to run all the way back here again, just to get that scent. Yeah, I saw it 10 years ago when I played Twilight Princess for the first time, yeah. And then in Smash Brothers. Smash Brothers Brawl. Yeah. That's where I saw it again. Well, let's get started then. I was on my way before you interrupted me. I'm just kidding. Alright, so we'll just follow the scent here and avoid all the enemies, because... Yeah, I mean, I actually stopped to try to defeat a couple of these guys. Oh, I gotta watch out for their arrows, though. Yeah, I tried to defeat them. Oh, I did defeat them, but, man, none of them were giving me anything, so I was like, oh, that was a waste of time. I could have just kept going and just ignoring these enemies. Ignoring them and trying to avoid their shots, too. Because, yeah, I really don't want to take a hit here. I don't want to accidentally use, or I don't want to have to, have that, that fairy bottle automatically used. Or the fairy, I mean. I'm gonna save that for when I really need it. As long as I keep avoiding these guys, I should be good. Alright, we should be getting close to the area where she's at. Turn that on again. That was another one of these douchebags. Don't shoot me. Yep. Gotta avoid those arrows. Don't wanna get messed up here. Nope. Alright. Getting close. Now we gotta help these guys get out of the twilight as well. And we'll actually be doing that pretty soon here. First, we gotta find Ilya. Alright, so. Oh. Alright, going this way. Oops. Sorry, I get for looking at the map. Actually, let me switch to the map on the gamepad. Yeah, can't really switch items right now, so... Okay, so she went in there, and then she came out here. So yeah, we're gonna find her in a bar. Oh, still another area? Thought this would've been it. Should be in this area, I guess. Nope. Did not mean to talk to them. Here we go. That's gonna do it. We'll find her in here. There she is. Yep. Of course they can't see me. Alright, so yeah, we gotta find these guys and I guess we gotta talk to them. Or not really talk to them, but listen. Okay, let's have a look at the map here. That's where we want to go next. Lake Hylia. Alright. So let's head on over there. Not much we can do at the moment, so... Yep, that's our next stop. Alright, so yeah, just gotta go back the way I came. Oh wait. Oh, I was about to say the scent's gone? Yeah, I guess I don't need the scent. I'll just... yeah, just turn that off. Oh, wait a minute. Is this the... yeah, this is the central square. I could have just gone south. Okay, because, yeah, the reason we went west because of the place where she went inside, that was, like, the doctor's, I guess. Because she actually has a little bit of a problem once we, you know, once we meet up with her again, you guys will see what happens. But, yeah, there's a reason why she went to the doctor's, and then after that, then she went to the bar where she was at. Okay, so let's see. I don't think I want to go that way. I think it's got to be this way, I believe. The path to Lake Hylia. Yeah, cause I think down there is just a dead end, but... oh, well, yeah, it's a dead end. I mean, but there are some stuff, but I can't... yeah, I can't really get him with... well, there's like a chest that I can't get. I gotta be Link. Not Wolf Link. Ah, let me take one of these guys out. Let's see, maybe I'll get something this time. Maybe. Oh! Whoa, hold up. Nope, nothing. Nothing. That was a waste. Good thing I didn't take a hit, though. The guy with a... bow and arrow. Alright, here we... what the hell? Why am I turning left? That was weird. I was trying to move right and all of a sudden I kept going left. Cross that bridge. Or try to go across it.
Zee, do you mind?
Yep, we gotta get off the bridge. Only one way to go, and that's down.